Yeah. But yeah, and then yesterday I got a sound command working. It's not working. Okay. Let's see if this works. It's raining tacos from out of the sky. Tacos, no need to ask why. Just open your mouth and close your eyes. It's raining tacos. It's raining tacos. Out in the street, tacos. All you can eat, lettuce and shells. Okay, I'm going to replay that song in a second, but I don't understand why it's not working. I literally copied exactly what as you just told me. Have things set to corn or whatever the title I want as.
Hello, whoever just joined, welcome. I'm testing out a sound command, but it, for some reason, doesn't want to work. I don't know if I did something wrong, or... And then if I do, damn, it should be playing a sound, but it's not. Guess it should be playing.
I'm in danger.
Should be playing that.
I'm in danger.
No, is it? No, it's still not showing, but it's there. Hey, Corn, I'm trying to get this sound command to work, and it's not wanting to work for me. supposed to be danger, but does that, and then when I go do redeem danger, it says it is buying it, but it's not working. And I've copied everything that you and Ajita both told me. And it's not showing up in the store for you guys, so you guys can't just click it. Yes, it's set to, here, I'm just going to show you, because I honestly, so, I go here, it says sound effect, I had to I changed it because I thought maybe it was because of that, cooldown's on for a 2 minute cooldown, go to next, it's up there. And save. And then when I go to chat commands, but it's oh, see, everyone was telling me that you don't want that ticked. You know, well, I want to try something. Oops. Yeah. Well, the fact that when I type in redeem danger, it doesn't even do, I don't even hear a sound. Are you guys hearing anything? One second, make sure I don't log out. Yeah, that's. Well, then I go here. Because that's how I only do put it. And I add a couple more extras just in case, so I can trigger more, so people don't, if they don't know how to knowing viewers nowadays, if they don't know how to spell danger, they can put those. Other than that, I haven't been messed with anything else. Yeah, see. Oh. Okay. That fixes that. Now how the fuck do I get... Sorry, I'm on edge, irritable right now, cause... Cause I don't have it both as an imp... Wait, do I upload this as an MP3? One second, guys. There. So one's an MP3 and one's that. Let's see if this one will work. Still don't hear anything. And then when I open SOAR, okay, so it's there for you guys. But I don't hear anything. Oh, is that a thing? One second. I have store on. I wonder if it's... Why the fuck is this? put it underneath everything, that way you can't see it. Maybe. I don't understand this. Yeah, I don't. I wonder. Maybe. No. Alert box is just for stream element. Media source? I want to move from RuneScape over here. Because we got both those working now. Now it's all. I wonder if I turn up the sound. If it's a sound or what? Chat to see to where when he told me, because I'm pretty sure he told me how to do it. My brain, when you enter sound effect, you get a box up on. Hey, sorry. pull this away now. Okay, great. So it's not playing any sound for some reason. I've went to here. It says sound command. It's set to 100, so. Okay, so if I do add browser source. And I click on browse source. Should it just be copying this link? Or should I actually go to the store and copy that link? Go to your stream element. Yep. Wait, where? So this one. Okay. Call it. My bad. How can I? Okay. Oh, do I just click this then? I just copied this then. Now copy the URL. Okay. Then after that I do that, then save. I'm guessing. No.
I'm in danger.
I don't know why I did it twice, but okay. Okay, let me just go like this. True. I actually didn't think about that one. Okay.
I'm in danger!
Okay, there we go. Thank you so much, man. Now I can play my music again. I don't even remember what song was playing before I started messing around with that. Oh yeah, Ring Tacos. Thank you both, because without both of you guys, I wouldn't have got it, so. Leaving a lurk, trying to get video edited before I stream later. Paul Goodman, I don't know if you heard, but a couple of the streamers I usually watch, they are taking time off, so, and yeah. And then I've been having health problems, so I've been in and out. Oh yeah, I should probably. Wait, what is why is it saying I'm... Come on. Is it black screen for anyone else on stream? Or do you guys see me fishing? Because I just see a black screen. Let me re-log for you guys. There you go. But the only reason why I wanted that command to work was just so I can, when I'm doing more EDT runs. Because, oh my god, I love EDT now. Corin, thank you for teaching me how to do EDT. Now I need to learn ED1 properly. Oh, and that reminds me. I just need one more codex and one and the pet. And then I buy it. So I can flex my money. I'll probably sell it once it goes up to like 500 mil. I should really go cook all this food and see how much I have. I don't even know if I did my flask run today. But it was either going to be fishing or a limit farm today, so. Oh, that's why I could. Corn. You are giving me EW ideas. I could go do my single player Minecraft. If I didn't delete it by accident. What song's playing now? So my grandma knows that I love playing with deck of cards, and half my cards that I used to have are ripped and everything because I shuffle them too much. So she went out to the Dollar Tree and bought me another deck of cards. Bank all, but oh, I had got the page in here. Right, it is so cold in here. Maybe we should all go play Minecraft. Maybe we should all play the realistic Minecraft. I just realized, since I did all that stream editing at the beginning of my stream, I won't have to edit that out. Like, download this video and then save onto my computer, delete off Twitch, and yeah. Yeah, Chris, you will clean up when I throw out my entire inside. And Corn, what? Hey, Dabba, how you doing? We're just enjoying today. I kind of ran out of food and everything for EDT or so, and I wanted to see if my sound command worked, so. Not yet. I need to cook more food. So today is just mainly a skilling day to try regather all my sailfish, Rockies, and everything. Unfortunately, instead of buying food, I'd rather just gather it because I'm more of a skiller than a, and because I've played Hardcore Iron Man for a little too long. And then I still have the Iron Man, just not as hardcore anymore, sadly. So I'm used to gathering my own resources. To me, it's more fun when I gather my own resources, because, yeah. It was more of, I tried doing a quest and I lost it. Because when I did Dragon Slayer on this account, I was in full myth. I did Dragon Slayer on my Iron Man. And I tried doing it in full myth again. No. I regret it. I tried teleporting out. Had teletab in my inventory. Was spam clicking it and... yeah. Died in Varrock Square. Was so pissed off. That dragon has gotten harder and harder throughout the years. Because you could be able to... well, I still have as an Iron Man, but I just didn't have the money to... I bought the Iron Man life, but I didn't have the money for the spare life. Like, I literally spent 6.5 hours just camping cows just so I can get that Iron Man life. And finally, when I start grinding out levels and everything, yeah. I should redo my Iron Man. My hardcore Iron Man. Or at least work on my Iron Man. So yeah. I'm just so used to gathering everything myself. Yeah. You're flatlined. Oh no. Grab the paddles.
What song is playing? Oh.
I could try to do 82 with Shark. Like, I have shit tons of Shark. I just prefer having the best food and slot for those type of bosses. Especially since when I'm doing my pet tanks. I am too, because I just need the barge codex and the pet, and I'm done with the title. But I am going to keep going there, because Edichu is my favorite. Three bosses in one area. You just kill them. Move on with your day. Hopefully you get a codex. Hopefully. I'm just killing all my brothers and sisters. That's the only sad part about it. Only reason why I say that is because my username, Chris Dragon. Corn, what codexes do you need? I'm guessing Barge and, Fleury, the first one, codex. Cause the second boss has always been generous to me and my friends. That's how I made 400 mil last night. But I didn't think before I spent that money. Cause Okay, so the two I have. Hey, I would happily take one of those barges, and I'll give you one of my Furies. Just so I only need pets. And I'm thinking about setting a stream schedule for you guys. Yeah, usually I'm sleeping someone else's stream because I pass out in Marmar's stream, and then she streams for 4 to 5 hours. She passes it on to someone, then they pass it on to someone else, and then I finally wake up and realize, oh, I've been passed on to someone else. Like this morning, last night she was streaming, so I left a lurk in her channel, forgot I was still there, and I wake up to Cash screaming at something. I don't even know what he was screaming at. And what was funny, how I found your channel was, fell asleep in Marmar's stream when she was going for comp. She passed me on to you, and then you passed me on to, Leodorable, and Leodorable passed me back to you. But yeah, there's a great RS community here on Twitch. Like, people say we're the toxic ones, but really, it just all depends on the day. We all try to be nice here, cause I rarely see everyone succeed and get to where they want. No, Scrab, just you. I also need to see what everyone in my client's doing today. Tomorrow's raids. So I kind of fucked up my raid schedule because I didn't realize I had a reset already. So when I did raids the 2 nights ago, I fucked it up. Because I've been trying to get used to Pet 1-3, so another clanmate was willing to take me because they missed out on our clan raid. So we helped him out, and yeah, I've kind of fucked up my schedule. So technically my raid reset is today, but everyone knows this is tomorrow. I have my alt working, smithing me iron agots, so. Why aren't you allowed to do raids, man? Raids are so fun. Yeah, it'd be DPS, North Chargers, Pet Tank. For one, I had low KC before I started going. I only have 31 KC. Scrap, You need to... Okay, you need to guess. Just ask, Next, when I see Sassy Pants, I'll ask her if you can, guess in our clan. And we'll take you to raids if you really want to learn. Yeah, there you go. Go once a week with Plum. Oh, yeah, and you know what really pissed me off last night, though? Oh, he left for a second, and now he's back. So, there you go. Join Plum's stream on Wednesday, and do raids before Penguins. Here, I'm turning down my headset real quick. So, and if you really want to learn raids, I can talk to Sat, because I'm in Sass's clan. She's clan leader. And if you really want to learn raids, I'll see if you can come with us. Because they're always looking for extra people that are willing to take on roles and want to help us. Because a lot of our clanmates are wanting to do full raids when we only do BM. So they've been leaving, or they are in way different time zones. Like, the only bad thing is we do our raids at a little bit after reset. Oh, Corn, you need to tell Plum that. So you're saying you don't understand me because I'm Irish also? But seriously, I'm part Irish and German. Caps. Yeah. Well, when I mean skill, I think of skilling as non-combat skills. I really should have done fishing off stream and then did streaming tomorrow, truth be told. But I was getting kind of bored and wanted to talk to people, especially since I have nothing else really to do, and I've watched so much anime lately, just the last couple days, so I have nothing really to watch that I want to know right now. Yeah. Because when I stream, I actually have someone to talk to. That way I'm not falling asleep on camera. I mean, falling asleep on my keyboard. Nine cooking, yay. Oops. I'm pretty sure Sky didn't like this song because it's talking about Irish. And thank you, man. Yeah, I have a song request on. Chicken song. I don't see how people like the 7 songs. It's so weird. Now I can't watch. Well, it's because, like, if you don't have a video to watch behind it, you just think it's kind of like a troll song. But when you actually watch the video, it's like funny but weird. I don't hate it. I just find it's a little weird at once you first listen to it, but once you get used to it, it's hilarious. But it's a weird hilarious, because you don't expect it to happen. Like, some people, they play, like, the Barney song and stuff as their troll song. I actually don't really have a taste on music, as long as it's not rap or, because I've never been a fan of rap. I'm not really big on, I really don't have a taste on music anymore. I'm trying to get back into music. Like, most of the music that's actually on my playlist are songs from my friend that she recommended for me to listen to. Scribe, I don't know, because she won't send pictures, but yeah, I've known her for quite some time. Almost 4 years now. I actually met her on Runescape, so that's a funny thing. She's like a sister to me. Yeah. I'm happy to just spend my last 8 mil on just raw shark. I mean, not shark, sailfish. Just because I want to go, do EDT really bad. Yeah, the only bad thing is she hasn't played RuneScape in a while. Look closely on what's on my back. Well, in my hand now. That and then... yeah. Always do. I have gear for myself, so if I really want to, I can make all my money back. I have sharks for as backup, so I really enjoyed a game for cosmetics. So that's the reason why I bought it. I barely do melee, but honestly. I'm literally just holding on to it until I can, I need the money for, Seren Godbow. Then I want to probably sell it. Nah. my opinion, it's one of the better weapons in game, and I want it. Okay, so what else is there to buy? Enriched crossbow, but it sounds like a good weapon, but I really don't like the spec behind it. What arm are you selling? The only thing else I would probably buy is the Soul Ornament kit, because I have Sliss Gaze armor already. If you don't understand the mechanics, it can be hard, but once you get used to it, it's actually fairly easy. Like, I only went twice and I understood the mechanics. All you have to remember know is make sure you bring a shield and main hand weapon for your resin on the second boss. But other than that, it's fairly easy. Hey, I never killed you at the first boss. That was bingo. Or it was the time when I fucked up and accidentally put the dark hole in the wrong place. Okay, this is my setup for ED2. It's literally just that. Mage gear, Staff Saliske. My mage armor, lucky charms, ring of death. What the fuck? I don't know if you guys heard that, but an airplane just flew over my house. That was fucking loud. But yeah, that's literally just my gear setup. You never hear him here, well, where I live, but so it's kind of weird to hear that. Oh, we're in sync. Yeah. Now there is an army base near me, but not really close. It's like good 5 miles away, I wanna say. Between my place and where I used to live. What, do you live on the army base? Your family just decided to pick up the army base fence a little bit, push it in a couple feet, and then just plop it the fence down and then build a house there. Just be like, oh yeah, this part of the army base, so they had to pay all the bills. But we live on it for free. I can see someone doing that though. Oh, you should be seeing your family more than 3 times a year. how much. But yeah. I'm definitely going to need some E2 after this. Corn, if you do exclamation mark hug or hugs now, and then type in person's name, you can have Shame Element hug them. So I'm playing around with chatbot while I'm streaming, so if I don't respond to you guys fast enough, that's the reason why. I'm trying to make my channel like more fun. And yes, no, I love No Ring. To me, I'm not eating anything. I'm shuffling cards while I'm looking up commands for Twitch. But I have a jar of peanuts next to me if you want some peanuts. No, I'm just looking up different commands. That one was a little bit weirder to set up though. That sucks. Oh. Okay, everyone's getting rare drops, I'm not. So. Let me go to the bathroom and I'll be right back. Okay. Yes, they are. Okay, one of my friends, he has an alt account that just makes divine charges. And he sells them on the GE. He made 4 bill off all of his divine charges. Just over time. Or he can. I don't know what if he actually sold them or not. Let me skip the ending of this. There. Corn, you can use the new command. Corn, use the new command. I didn't mean that one, but okay. I don't think I have. I need to set up a lurk command. I meant this one.
I'm in danger.
Everywhere I go, I'ma have my own theme music. Every time I close my eyes.
Yeah. That's the sound coming out. I was talking about Korn. Damn it! That spider always gets me. pleasure the video, please remember to like, share.
I swear I'm never this bad, but oh well.
I'm in danger!
Right? I think bang arrows and bolts were only meant to use for rune dragons, but since 95% of this dungeon is for dragons, like if you have an ammo switch for lava strike worms and spiders, then it might be good. I've never done it. I like my magic over any other combat style, so. That's right. I switched to only air runes, air attacks, because people kind of were saying that air's just as good. I'm wondering if that's what is making my damage weaker. It'd be worth a shot, truth be told, if you do like range and whatnot, it'd be worth a shot to try it against here. Fuck. The black hole wasn't even down before the thing spawned. Okay, the core is not supposed to black core is not supposed to spawn until the black hole is down. The black hole wasn't even down before it spawned. Come on, step over here. Well, this is a glitch. Because that dark core is not supposed to spawn until after the black hole is supposed to spawn. Fucking Jagex fixing one thing and breaking another thing. Usually that's not that bad, but okay, that black hole is supposed to spawn and then the black core is supposed to spawn, but the black core was spawning before the black hole. Would it be technical or gameplay? Oh, let's do gameplay. I forget this boss's name.
Taking a pass.
for real you are. You're no creatures of the mind. So hello, monster, my true oldest friend. But just like melting snow, I'll let it go. Cause I'm not afraid anymore. I know you mean. I was in the dark. Hello, anger. Well, I can still see your face. The stone cold look in your eyes and the mirror staring back at me, me, me. Hello, frustration. Well, there you are.
Yeah, I think I'm going to buy my fire runes back because I feel like I'm not doing as much damage. I used an 81, this is 95, so. I just need to get to Veracleth and I can go back to the to Max Golden, buy more some fire runes. If I don't have any. Okay, when I started stream earlier, it said I had 104 viewers. Now it says I have 105 viewers. I mean, followers, sorry. Stream Element just logged me off the website. Okay. I don't know what's going on. It's not letting me log back in on Stream Elements. There we go. Oh, see, I'm using the app on the download app that you can get. That way, I can change my. I don't have to use too many browsers, so it doesn't lag me. I do, but so basically I have my browsers on one side with my music and everything, then I have the Twitch app open underneath that, and OBS open up on top of all of that, well, Stream Element OBS, but if I knew how to hook up my third monitor, I would be using my third TV as my monitor, but for some reason didn't want to connect, so. Like, my graphics card has three ports, but when I tried loading a third TV on there, it doesn't want to register it, and it. If it does register it, then it kicks off one of the other TVs, so it's like, okay. I even tried plugging it, because my motherboard has extra HDMI slot there, too. Oh, yeah, I was going to go to the GE. Oh, fuck it. Yeah, I don't understand computers nowadays. Did that not hit? Really? Okay, that time it hit. Dang it. Search. Get away from there. So there's fire can actually one-shot you if you're not careful. And then with the when it says this, he strikes his tail, smashes his tail against the ground. It'll bring these spires up. You resin them. Heal some HP. Take him out before you can attack Viroclith again. And bam, go back on him once they're dead. Then these eggs, they're color coded. Green egg you bring to one of the blue ones. Blue you bring to the green one. There's shock, ice, and poison. And like, I just got hit by that one, so cut my wear fire potion butt in half. All by 2 minutes. I thought I was out attack radius, so that's why I didn't bother moving. But these guys will kill your Jillian. I forgot I turned off all of retaliate.
Sure, man.
Can I help you?
Yeah, we're here for the party. chicks. This party. We've been expecting you.
Wait, what?
At about 250 health, he will start jumping in the air, and basically, every time he lands, you want to try to be surge away from him, or just keep on running, because he will spawn a bunch of that fire, so... Turn off all retaliate. Just keep on. Just stay away from him as best you can. Yes, the fire will spawn craze out of nowhere. And then once he says, show me the light, you can attack him again. And then we're basically back to just attacking him until he's dead. If you have bad time remembering to put your looking doors on, you could do it now, but I usually wait until a little bit lower health. Like the dwarf's on. Good luck. Come on. Come Come on, give me the double barge. Give me the double barge, bitch. Draconic energy. Teleport to the other side, so don't kill me. Okay. How much money did I make? I think I got uncut onyx. Nice. Okay, guys, we're in. Happy that we're not in danger anymore, but
I'm in danger.
I'm way in my stream here. I'm going past you guys. I'll see who's on, and pass you guys on to them. You know what? Since Ice Plum Play helped me with my set my sound command. Let's go right over to things. So, guys, go give them a follow for me. They're really great people. They're a married couple and they share this channel together. So, yeah, definitely go give them a follow and tell them that I sent you. Love you guys and bye for now.